St. Petersburg Open 2012 champion Martin Kližan is in our studio, and we welcome him. Martin, happy to have you back here. What are your thoughts? What are your impressions about that tournament? You won it 6 years ago.
Yeah. It's a good thing is that I never lost here in St. Petersburg. My first tournament, I won St. Petersburg, so I have great memories here, and it's always great to come back to the tournament where you won before. So it's just great to pass the first round, and it's even better because it's my first hardcourt tournament after clay court season. So it's great to be in second round, and it's a good feeling.
Today you beat Evgeny Donskoy. How could you overturn this match? You were losing like love four, yeah.
In first set. Love four and 15-40 on my serve, so it was almost over the first set. But you know, I was just focusing. I was trying to play every point like it's 1-1 or 2-all or whatever. But I was just, you know, he made a couple mistakes, but I must say until 0-4 he was playing unbelievable great tennis. He missed maybe one ball, and he was just playing incredible. So I really had zero chances, and then it rotated a little bit, you know, and I'm happy that I could break him in the second set on 6-4.
So in the second round we have a rematch of your final against Fognini in 2012. What are your thoughts about next opponent?
I played with Fabio many times already. I won a couple times also. So of course he's a great player, and I respect him what he achieved in his career so far. And you know, it's going to be completely different match than in the final 6 years ago. But of course he's a great favorite as well. And I wish that I can win one more round, and at least I can play solid tennis and to improve from game to game. So it's going to be, I think, good match for the crowd and for me as well.
Thank you and good luck.
Thank you.